Yo, yo, what's up, fam? So, my name is Carlos Gonzalez. Welcome back to my life. And the right now, I'm just editing and chilling. So, okay, Monday, right? Gotta get to work. Gotta get to work, bro. I've been editing, like, fucking all day. I took a little break to play video games, but I've been editing. It's been going good, bro. I'm not burning out like last year, bro. I'm having fun with my life, with my work. My work is my life. My life is my work, you know? So, yeah, bro. I'm gonna analyze this goal. So, check it out. Check it out. Right here. Right here, baby. Okay, you ready? I'm gonna record my screen, record, and then ba-da-ba-ba, I'm over here, and we're watching the game. Ba-da-ba-ba, alright, so little intro, and then, okay, so right here. Ba-da-ba-ba, ba-da-ba-ba. Okay, so this guy. Shit happens, bro. Shit happens. But over here, bro, over here, the defender should have stepped. He should have stepped because he already had a guy right next to him. And a guy coming in behind him, or in front of him. You know, he had the number 13. That guy, or I guess you can't see me pointing, but the guy you can see his foot right now, okay? That guy, he was in the center already. Number 13. And then number 12 was gonna back him up. So he should have stepped. He should have stepped, forced him to make a decision. And then 12 would have got the left. And then 13 or the other guy would have been in the center. Golazo, bro, the top right. That's the shot, bro. That's the shot. That's the fucking shot. Top right. That's as a. If you got a right foot, cut in. Finesse, or power. But mostly for me, finesse. That one, that was finesse. Finesse, bro. Not power. If it was power, it would have been more with the laces and less with the side. You get me? Goalie? Okay, so the keeper. The defense should have stepped. He should have stepped. What? Right here, he could have stepped. Or right here. Or right here. But check out the goalie. His knee. He steps. Okay, he steps with his left knee. He puts his weight on that side. And then he moves to his right. But the ball's already gone, bro. It's already gone, bro. It's already there. And his weight is moving to the other side. So you can see him try and go. Oh, you can't, bro. The only thing you can do is jump straight up. And that's what he does. Shit, right? It's all in the knees, bro. Soccer is all in the fucking knees and ankles. Shit. Right here, bro. Let's watch it one more time. So the goalie, he sidesteps, puts his weight. Shifts his weight back, and that's where he fucks up. He should have kept his weight. He shouldn't have changed his stance. Yeah, he should have changed his stance. And that's like one thing that like I've learned over the years of fucking like, well, like recently since I've been injured, like I want to fight, you know, like in tournaments and shit. That'd be fucking dope. Some Bruce Lee shit. Get that video. So I've been fucking looking into Tai Chi. Tai Chi has a stance. I could use that for soccer, bro. You guys are gonna get fucking bodied. And I'm a small fucking guy. Right there, bro. Ooh, top right. Look at that. That's perfect, bro. If you had the fucking the training thing right there, that's perfect. Fucking David Ochoa. Beast. Like, beer's gone, buddy. Now I gotta get back to work. I gotta stretch, bro. I'm gonna go hit the gym. And that's it, bro. That's how that goes. Ba-da-ba-ba. And now we back. All right, famo. Bye. All I gotta say is, bro, live your life. Fuck everything, you know? We're all gonna die one day. So, I'm gonna be remembered however you wanna remember me, but this is it. Judge me if you want. My favorite Bible quote? I was thinking about this the other day because someone posted on Facebook. My favorite Bible quote is this one, and it had the fucking thing, and then the Bible quote, and then a picture or whatever. And I had to think about it. Like, my favorite Bible quote, I'm not, like, that religious, but I know, like, I've come across Bible quotes that are like that. That one's nice. And the one I like the most is, if you judge me now, you judge me prematurely. So. Do what you will with that. That's it, fam. And do what you gotta do. This shit way too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. I'm gonna edit that right now, so I can upload that right now. Cause y'all just want to do that. Go got fucking hella views. Hella views. And now I'm gonna analyze it. Like, this is gonna be the first time I analyze anything. A soccer. You know, my videos. I hope you guys enjoy it. Let me know what you think. I'm gonna make more for sure. I might do the whole game. I'm gonna do the other goals first. And then I'll do the highlights for the game. And I'll analyze the highlights. Not the whole game. Because that's. I don't got that much time, fam. I'm the glue.